procrastinating and putting it off. So it was in the back of my head the whole time. And I was wondering if I was ever gonna be able to put it together and hand it in. But today I did, and it made me feel a whole lot better, which got me thinking that when we achieve things, personal goals, with things that we love to do, whether it be writing or art or sport or keeping fit or, you know, challenging personal records or anything that makes us feel good about ourselves is worth doing. And it's kind of like you're hiding out, and it's just far too miserable. So I'm really glad that life is going back to normal tomorrow, Monday, and that whole holiday period is over. I hope you had an okay time over the holidays, and if you didn't, that's okay, it's perfectly normal. I don't know many people that to glide through it. There's those very Christmassy people that get overly Christmassy, and I'm not sure that is all that true either. Maybe they're over Christmassing their issues. But yeah, anyway, that time's behind us. And today I was gonna make some kind of noises that you hear when you might be getting a haircut. Making the noises or doing whatever step it is of the haircut, that it's a new beginning, and all the old news that you've thought before can slowly disappear and leave you alone and make room for the new, year. Yourself out of a depression, just jumping off the end of the pier into the cold water. That shocks the hell out of you and brings you back. Okay, next we have the combs. To get the nasty edges off. emergency